Talks between Virgin Australia and the Fair Work Commission to avoid a potential Christmas strike have stalled. The Transport Workers Union say more needs to be done to reach a resolution on pay negotiations, warning of a high turnover of staff if terms and conditions aren't resolved. 99% of Virgin cabin crew have voted in favour of a 24-hour stoppage. Negotiations are scheduled to continue next week.